Assalamu alaikum, dear students. How are you all? All of you are present? Okay. Kindly take out your rough register, your full set of stationery. And those who have, kindly raise your hands. Very nice. Komal, Mavia, Jalwa, Atika, Jawad. Hurry up, everyone. Okay. We did words, meanings, and word sentences of our unit number 7, that is Baby on Board. Today we will start book exercise A, and that is on page number 36 in your book. Okay, there are two exercises. One is exercise A and the other one is exercise B. And both of them are question answers. The exercise A is related about Malvina and her family. Fine, we will give answer to those questions that are about the baby and the family. And the exercise B is about the questions about Titanic. Claire? So kindly take out your rough register, open your rough register, draw proper margin lines, hurry up. We are going to start question answers today, okay? But before moving to question answers, kindly note down your homework. That is learn word sentences of unit number 7, Baby on Board, and do written practice of these sentences in your rough notebook. Learn word sentences of unit number 7 that we did already in the previous lecture, Baby on Board, and do written practice of these sentences in your rough notebook, okay? But you are not supposed to write anything in your neat notebooks, okay? And one more thing is kindly, bachche apne apne name se online ho jaye, theek hai? Good morning, Sher Shah. Thank you. Okay, all of you have done with the homework. If yes, raise your hand so that I can move. Hurry up. Okay, well done. Okay, now question answers, exercise A. Bachche, give proper heading, questions/answers. See, there is S. So again, in the answers, there is S. Questions, answers, write it with the marker and underline it with the pencil, okay? This is exercise A of page number 36. Clear? And then in the brackets, write Malvina and her family. Means we are going to answer those questions that are about the baby and the family, okay? And underline it with the marker as well. Now, give heading question number 1. Give Malvina Dean's full date of birth. Means we are supposed to tell that what was the complete date of birth of the baby. Clear? So then give heading answer. In the answer, in your book, there is mentioned day, month, and year. See? So day, like for example, the day is not mentioned in the unit. Clear? But I searched this on internet. You can also take the exam help from Google as well. So the day was Friday, and the date that is already mentioned in your unit, that is 2nd. Clear? So we don't know either they are asking about day or they are asking about date. So I wrote here both. Clear? Day is Friday, and the date was 2nd. Clear? Month was February, means 2nd February, and the year was 1912. But you keep one thing in your mind, whatever you are writing with the marker, you have to underline it with a pencil, okay? Question number 1, give Malvina Dean's full date of birth. So the answer is day, it was 2nd, or the day was February, month, sorry, day was Friday, month, February, and the year 1912. If all of you are done till here, kindly raise your hands and draw half finishing line. Excellent. Okay. Draw half finishing line. Okay. The second question is, question number two is, where were the Dean family going? Means, where was Melvina Dean, her daddy, her mother, and her brother? Where were they going? So we already studied it in the unit that they were moving from England to America. Clear? So give heading question number two. And then in the next line, write the question, where were the Dean family going? Then next line, give your heading answer. And then you have to start from the down one line. They were going from England to America. Now, who they means the family. Why I use the word they here? Why I use the word, the preposition they here? Because they were more than one family members. Okay. They were the daddy, mommy, Malvina, and her brother. Okay. So they were four family members. So they were going from England to America. But see, again, I'm telling you this, that whatever you are writing with the marker, you have to underline it with the pencil, okay? And then if you have done with the answer, draw half finishing line. And those who have done with question number two, kindly raise your hand so that I can move towards question number three. Hurry up. Okay, excellent. Yes, Mumna Nasir, Malvina was born on 2nd February, but in your book, there is asked that day. So in the day, I wrote Friday, clear, because the day is not mentioned in your unit. So there I wrote Friday. I took this from the Google. I searched it on Google, and the day, I already mentioned the date as well. So you can check on answer number. In the answer number one, this is the day is Friday, and the date is already written here, that is 2nd. Clear? Okay. Question number three, give heading question number three. Was everyone in the family saved? Means when the ship hit the iceberg and it sank. So the question is, was everybody saved? Was everyone saved? Was everyone survived? Clear? So the answer is, except Malvina's dad, everyone was saved. Means yes, everyone was saved, but Malvina's dad, he was not saved. Why? Because he stayed on the ship to help other people. Clear? So the answer is, except Malvina's dad, everyone was saved. And draw half finishing line. All of you have done with question number three? Hurry up, everyone. Okay, now question number four is, give heading question number four. Underline it. How was Malvina packed for rescue? Now, what does pack mean? Pack means jab hum kisi ke liye, for example, gift pack karte hai na, to kya karte hai? We wrap it in a wrapper. होता है ना, रैपिंग पेपर में हम रैप करते हैं ना, पैक करते ना. एंड रेस्क्यू मींस बचाना. व्हेन यू सेव समवन फ्रॉम अ डेंजरस सिचुएशन, सो दैट इज कॉल्ड रेस्क्यू. क्लियर? सो द क्वेश्चन इज, हाउ वाज मेलविना पैक्ड फॉर रेस्क्यू, मींस मेलविना को कैसे उसके फादर ने पैक किया था बचाने के लिए, बचाव के लिए उसको कैसे पैक किया था. सो गिव हेडिंग आंसर, मेलविना वाज पैक्ड इन अ सैक for rescue. We already studied it in the unit that her father, he put her in a sack and then put her in on the lifeboat. Clear? So she was packed in a sack. Usko bori mein band kiya tha. Usko bori mein pack kiya tha. Taki uska, matlab taki usko bachaya ja sake. Clear? So Malvina was packed in a sack for what? For rescue. And draw half finishing line. Zarba Bachi, we did words, meanings, and word sentences on last Wednesday. So today we are supposed to start question answers. Okay, all of you have done with question number 4. Good. Now, question number 5. What happened to Bertram? Means kya hua tha us bache ke saath? Clear? So the answer is he was missing. Uske father, we studied it in the unit now that he was missing. Suddenly his father noticed that the Bertram was missing. Clear? So the answer is he was missing. His father found that he was on another lifeboat. पहले तो उसके बाबा को लगा कि वो मिसिंग है, वो नहीं है, ठीक है. एंड देन उसको क्या हुआ, उसको मिल गया था कि वो जब उन्होंने देख लिया कि वो दूसरे लाइफ बोट पे है तो वो क्या हुए, वो रिलैक्स हुए. क्लियर? आफ्टर दिस ड्रॉ फुल फिनिशिंग लाइन. एक्सरसाइज ए, इट इज डन. All of you have done? Muhammad Hasnain Zia. Okay. Bachi Hasnain, question number 1 is give Malvina Dean's full date of birth. Clear? So the answer is the day was Friday and the date was 2nd. Month was February and year was 1912. Done. Question number 2 is where were the Dean family going? So the answer is they were going from England to America. And then question number 3 is was everyone in the family saved? So answer is except Malvina's dad, everyone was saved. Okay. Then question number 4 is how was Malvina packed for rescue? Malvina was packed in a sack for rescue. And the 5th one is what happened to Bertram? So the answer is he was missing. His father found that he was on another lifeboat. Okay, Hasnain? Good. Now, all of you have done till here, draw full finishing line and raise your hands. Good. Now I am going to ask questions about Titanic. I haven't put these in the slides. Clear? First, I will ask you and then later on we will do it tomorrow in our class. Clear? Okay. So, who is going to answer me? Why did Titanic sink? Titanic kyun doob gaya tha? Raise your hands. Halima, bache, I don't know where are the words, meanings, and word sentences now. For screenshot, will you kindly show these words, meanings, and word sentences? Okay, Halima Bachi, I'll show it at the end, okay? Okay, in the last 3 minutes, I'll show you. Okay, Jalwa Lihaz, Bachi, unmute your mic. Okay, Umama Alamgir, bache, unmute your mic and answer me, hurry up. Okay, why did the Titanic sink? Answer this, Umama.
The Titanic sink because it was
yes
Titanic hit Iceberg.
Very nice. Very good. Excellent. Okay. So the next question that I am going to ask is how many people altogether were there on the ship? How many people altogether were there on the ship? Means 769 people were rescued now, and 1523 were they were not saved. So who is going to answer me? How many altogether people were there on the ship Titanic? Yes, Momna, bache, unmute your mic. Okay. Momna, bache, unmute your mic and answer me now. You have raised your hand. Okay. Now, yes, Hobe, very good. Okay, now I am going to show you the words meanings. Okay, so bache, your coordinator will send you the screenshots of words meanings in the group, okay?